recognized symbol of excellence in sports entertainment.
For this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Guys, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the fans here in North Charleston or me. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. What's your analysis of Kobayashi? So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
The thing that's both exciting and a little scary is that in the WWE, every single match could be your last in the ring. These two know they have to cherish every single second in there.
Hey, Michael, let's just cut to the chase. Let's see if the rest of this match is just as a
quick pin attempt here. And a kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
just making his presence felt there. Just brings him down with authority there. He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
An early pin attempt
and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He's going for it all.
He's not going to like this.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
He lands the dive with amazing grace. Back in the ring again. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, he turns it around. Oh, the counter. Oh, and he reverses it. Well done.
He hits a huge elbow drop. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Flips the script on him there. Down with authority.
Looking for the quick pin. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Tried for it early.
He's really taking over this match now.
Comes up big with the reversal. He's playing with him now.
You have to think that's it.
You have to like his chances here.
He can do it here.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He's not giving up that easy.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He gets him with a reversal.
This is blatant, just mocking the rule book.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Made him pay there.
He's looking very overwhelmed out there. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
You know, guys, I've always liked how much pride he has, which is what makes watching this so difficult.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Can he end it quickly?
There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
That would have been a shocker.
This could be it.
How you make a statement.
To think I almost wrote him off earlier.
Here we go for the win. One, two. Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Got the reversal.
I think I heard something cracked after that knee to the chops.
He knows he's in trouble. No, there's the reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He put some mustard on that one. Now we see Kobayashi is in pretty bad shape.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
When you go for your finisher as many times as he has tonight, you expect to win. But right now, it looks like he may very well.
Sit out, pile driver!
But I don't know how much gas he has left.
Will he be victorious?
One, two! He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
What a match.
He's lining him up. He's looking at it. And he lands the slam.
Just when you...
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Victory here tonight.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match. Six-man tag team action coming up next.
Actually, Cole, it can get better than this. Let me just find where they plugged in Saxon's mic. Give me a minute. I'll take care of it.
action coming up next, guys.
And both these teams come into this match incredibly confident. But unfortunately for one of them, they're going to have their confidence crushed by the end of this one.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Well, if this six-man match isn't trending at some point over the next few minutes, there must be something wrong with the internet.
Can he end it quickly? Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Just power out.
Let's quickly discuss Bryan for a moment. This is not the type of setting he normally competes in. So when you're in there, how do you make the necessary adjustments so you still end up on the winning side of things?
1 versus 3, 2 versus 3, heck, 3 versus 3, sure. Some of them are handicap matches, but I prefer to look at all of it as phenomenal entertainment.
Regardless of how you feel about his team, they look more than ready for what lies ahead. Time will tell if that'll be enough to leave here victorious.
There's the gut-wrench suplex. Never saw it coming. Left railing by the spine breaker. Acrobatics like that do more than just frustrate opponents. Driving his knee down. Williams in some trouble here.
I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
A kick right to the gut. Got the reversal. A concerned look on the face of Sakamoto.
At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
At this point, he really has to think about mixing it up a bit. Maybe implement more of a power game into his offense.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Wow, look how quick. Bringing it back between the ropes. He put some mustard on that one. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Perhaps trying to figure out the next move here.
Whatever the case, Michael, this is an impressive show of strength.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Wow, what a move. The drop kick hits the target.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. Oh, man!
Ouch.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Nobody does it better, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's going for it all. He's in trouble.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Oh, look out! He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Looking at it here. He landed it.
Is that it? Is it over?
Big move coming up.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Now that's a show of...
And he goes for the pin. Williams beginning to look a little uneasy. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
And we continue.
When this guy's on, look out. Had that one well scouted. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
He caught him slipping. Ill-advised move. Oh, I think this man means business.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
That was wild!
Wow! And there it is, boys.
He might have it.
There's no recovering from that.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, perfectly timed slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's looking at it. That strike, and there it is.
That has got to be it.
Yeah, there's no way this match... This should do it right there.
Two!
What a six-man tag match. We'll be right back.
come watch me on my next show. I can show you what a king does. The main event of what the crowd in the ring does. Beat you down till the fat lady sings does. Can't say what my hard work brings up. I built the empire on my soul, son. You can try and take it down if you think you're good enough. But I think you're wasting your time. I didn't get to where I was on the line. I'm everything you want to be. I'm the wrestler that they want to see.
Here are your winners. Primetime, Wesley Williams, Lance Bryan, and DJ Elijah Jones.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end. Now that's the kind of win you can build some momentum on.
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
See tonight, and with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Big match here as we kick off this three-on-three contest.
Looking at the six competitors we have in the ring tonight, I think it's safe to say that we're entering dream match territory right now.
Guys, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the fans here in North Charleston or me.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
She's licking her chops.
I don't think she's a challenger.
Hits the overhand punch.
Tell me, what do you think about Frost?
She needs to make sure she doesn't end up in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean. How do you prevent something like that from happening?
In there right now, we are looking at arguably six of WWE's most iconic individuals.
No one doubts that she can be the one who gets the job done in there, but she and everyone else must keep in mind it takes more than that to get a victory in WWE.
Frost looking a little bit surprised here.
And the confidence she came into this six women's tag team match seems to be fading a bit.
Yeah, but we all know that she can dish it out just as well as she can take it. And with that in mind, I wouldn't be surprised to see her turn the tides here shortly.
Yeah, she's always so proud of her performances inside the ring, though I'm not so sure this match will elicit much pride.
Rose starting to slow a bit here.
She's got two very capable partners in her corner. Now might be a good time to bring one of them in.
Well, it would be crazy to expect her to go through this entire match without taking on some punishment. I don't even think Saxton thought that would happen.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Frost in a very difficult spot here.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
Well, anytime you're outside the ring, you run the risk of serious injury. She needs to get control of this match and keep it in the ring.
Now it's Paige on the defensive.
And a confidence she...
Wow! Elbow! Wow.
You gotta like her chances now.
What a dive. That should do it, Cole.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
Look out! That's it! It's over! It's over!
She has got to take advantage here.
She's in a monstrous splash.
Here's her chance to end this thing.
What a six-man tag match.
You don't forget anytime soon.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
I'm a soldier. Yeah, I told ya. I'm on the mission. I'm switching. I'm all over. I'm a soldier. Yeah, I told ya. I'm on the mission. I'm switching. Listen, I'm trouble. Yeah, yeah. I can't keep still. I can't keep still.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 310 pounds, Silva.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Guys, I'd say these superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this arena is right there with them. They are absolutely electric right now.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
And this is going to be a great match, guys, and North Charleston is absolutely electric in anticipation of this one. Nasty neck breaker right there. We really should talk a little bit about Silva here.
You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Oh, boy. I can't wait to see if he finishes what he started. That's what the great ones do.
What a spectacular move. And he delivers a vicious leg drop.
Four. Five. Six.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Slam put him in a bad way, guys. Some miscues from Silva here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in it.
His shoulders are down.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
Going to the well again. He wants to do this in the ring. That was simply unadulterated power. Nope, reverses it. Caught off guard.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Quick pin attempt here.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
making a statement here with this attack.
Silva's quickly losing energy here.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
He's incredibly proud of what he's been able to accomplish in his career, and rightfully so. But if he wants to pull away here, he's going to have to mount a sustained offense soon.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Just look at this man. He's all business.
He has him right where he wants him.
This could be all she wrote. Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Game set.
Will this be it?
One, two.
He's going for it all. Incoming.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and it's a reversal. A punishing strike.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
The end may be near.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Nicely executed. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
And he gets him with a counter.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Looks like he might have an answer. That's just great execution.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Looking for a repeat.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
He's calling for it. Spear!
That was vicious. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to cap?
He may get the three count right there. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
I can't keep still. I can't keep still. I'm in trouble. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't keep still. I'm addicted to my own feet now. I'm in trouble. Yeah, yeah. I can't keep still. I can't keep still. I'm in trouble. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't keep still. I'm addicted to my own feet now. This is a young wife. Man, I'm not living my life. Ain't got no time for this serious. Don't need no wife. I'm like a rolling stone. I'm rolling all night. I'm making honeys moan and grow. They holding on tight. I'm a soldier.
I'm in trouble. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't keep still. I'm addicted to my own feet.
your winner, Silva.
A well-earned victory indeed.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
I'm switching from all over. I'm a soldier. Yeah, I told you.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Guys, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the fans here in North Charleston or me.
just brings him down with authority there. Steele in trouble now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
No, he reverses it. Big-time power slam.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless. Ain't no stopping him now.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Spear!
That was vicious.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
And he goes for the pin. Ah, that was close, so close.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Thunderous power slam.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
And he lands a nice counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Here he goes. It's just a matter of time now.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know.
Can he end it quickly? Two! Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He's not going to like this. He's looking at it. And he lands the slam.
This is his opportunity to win this.
His shoulders are down. Two! A kick out at 2.5.
And the match continues.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
What a spear! That has got to be it.
Damaging. He's playing with him now. He looks for it once again. Running power slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
And down he goes, thanks to a vicious gut-wrench suplex. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. It could be over here.
Two!
Never say die attitude out of him.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
And there's the counter.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
Just when you thought he had...
This should do it right there.
Two! And a kick out at 2.5.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He might have it.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not so fast. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Spear!
That should do it.
Here he goes for the win. Two! Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Thunderous power slam.
This one's over, guys.
Two.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Nope. Reverses it. He lands the belly-to-belly. Will this be it? One. Two! He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move!
Lightning fast reflexes. He hits the belly-to-back suplex.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Two! He got it. No. Kick out at two.
Wow, I thought this was over. He is a one-man gang in there.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Flips the script on him there.
What a display of unmitigated strength.
He knows he's in trouble.
Boy, this has got to be it.
Two! No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Wow, I am impressed.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Trying to exhaust every bit of air from the lungs here.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a spear! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He lands the overhand.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Yeah.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
This one's for good measure.
His signature slam.
Now he may get the three count right there.
Two!
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Somebody like that, you've done something right.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Superstar, but to be honest, I'm not sure. I can see any one of these competitors walking away with a win.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
Opportunity here tonight for one of these superstars to prove their dominance against a whole host of others.
Yeah, and whoever ends up winning this battle royal will have certainly earned it. I mean, some of WWE's biggest names are in this match.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it.
Yeah.
sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you would say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
Promises to be amazing.
And let's not forget that simply going over the top rope is not enough to get eliminated. Both feet must touch the arena floor in order for your night to end.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Think that this battle royal will be one for the ages.
Truer words may never have been spoken, Michael. This battle royal has all the elements of an instant classic.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
Let me remind everybody that the only way to get eliminated from this battle royal is to get thrown over the top rope and have both feet touch the arena floor.
And not only does it take a tremendous amount of skill to be successful in a battle royal, but there's also a good deal of luck that goes into it as well.
Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Guys, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the fans here in North Charleston or me.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Surprise him with a chop.
Just making his presence felt there.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot.
What accuracy.
What's your take on what Anderson has been going through?
All these superstars have the ability, but what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
One of the reasons a battle royal is so dangerous is because there's nothing you can do to prepare for it. It could have a different amount of participants, different rules about attire, and what's at stake. He needs to be at his absolute best.
Look, he needs to stay far out of the way of things for as long as he can. The longer he can conserve his energy, the better.
He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Wow, Matsuda's taking some heat here.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
This is now Harris on the defensive.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Oh, and he reverses it. No, he reverses it.
Matt
suited, visibly losing steam.
He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different.
Guys, I'm more than a little shocked by his performance here tonight. A guy like him, given how much pride he has, usually puts up more of a fight.
When this guy's on, look out.
He lands a jarring forearm.
Caught square in the chin with a super kick.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And there's the sidewalk slam, sending the opponent back first into the mat. And he hits a big-time drop kick. Here he goes.
Caught a super kick!
What a maneuver.
Had that one well scouted. Oh, he turns it around. Reese starting to look low on energy.
This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
When you execute your finisher twice and the match is still going on, you can't help but question the effectiveness of that move. If you ask me, it might be time for a change.
A very crucial part in the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Oh boy, he is rolling. He is a one-man gang in there.
Maximus looking overwhelmed right now.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now, but it might be...
Scissors kick!
This one's over, guys!
Axe kick!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Looks like the second time's gonna be the charm here.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Comes up big with the reversal. Oh, man. Look out.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He gets him with a reversal. And it's reversed. He's too quick for him there. Oh, he turns it around. Got the reversal. Oh, no, a counter. He lands a jarring forearm.
Look at that. Now that's acrobatic.
Wow, what a move.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And he lands a nice counter. He gets it with a reversal.
A crippling backbreaker.
A simply devastating elbow drop.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Yeah.
He might have it.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. A smooth move like that, and he's back in control.
Delivered a beautiful uppercut, man. That had some force behind it.
A brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit.
Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Look out!
Reverses that one.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Just toying with the competition a little.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Not so fast. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
We know what's coming here.
He's absolutely fearless.
But can he follow up here?
Regardless, the gas tank has to be on empty right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an...
He got it. He got it. He's done it.
Win here in this elimination style match.
I can assure you, Michael, that that match was just as tough mentally as it was physically.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.
Just a little bit. Let my boy drop it.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 400 pounds, Big Bad Daddy.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Big Daddy.
is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt. Quite some time.
Left him broken and dead. Unable to tell.
turned their heads, and he sent them to hell. Their screams echo loud in the place of their death. Ripped open, they die with their final breath. They hail the king, the king of kings.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
Guys, I don't know who's more excited for this match, the fans here in North Charleston or me.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder. Disqualify this man.
He lands a piercing chop. Looking to make a much... And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. This one's gonna leave a mark, guys.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless. Nobody does it quite like him.
This might be it.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
And we continue.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
What an inverted DDT.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And there's the counter. Nope, reverses it.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Come on.
Showtime Slam.
That has got to be it.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
The end may be near. Wow! 450 splash!
Just when you thought...
Here he goes for the win! And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Looking at it here. And there it is.
That might have done it, Cole.
Looking for the win.
Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. An early pin attempt. Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Could be something here. He's firing on all cylinders.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He wants it one more time.
Spine Buster!
This one is over.
This could do it. One, two. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
No, reverses it. Comes up big with the reversal. He might have it. Face Buster!
Man, that was vicious. Can he finish him off here?
Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Can he score the pin? Two!
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Just a vicious elbow.
Inverted DDT.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's really taking over this match now.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Here we go. And he lands the slam.
That should do it.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Not today. His signature slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. And that's twice now.
Made him pay there. And he gets him with a counter.
Looking for the exclamation point.
But can he follow up here?
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Needs to make it to the corner here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Counter.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
He's in a bad spot here.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Now that's having no regard for your body.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Thunderous power slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Will he be victorious?
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
What a match.
No, there's the reversal.
Just making his presence felt there.
Down with authority. Hoping to end it early. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Interesting choice of moves.
What a...
He can do it here. One, two, and there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And he goes down hard. He's calling for it. He takes him down hard.
This one's over, guys.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Two. And that's it. This one is over.
Go!
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
No wonder these guys won. They worked together like it's a team that upsets birth.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.